What's going on, Southern West Virginia? I'm here at the Beckley-Raleigh Convention Center for the Bash in Beckley, and I now have the distinct pleasure to be joined by a WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. How excited are you for this event tonight?
Oh, I'm telling you, I can hardly contain myself. This is my first time ever in Beckley, West Virginia. I can't tell everybody how much I've heard about this city. This is a city that never sleeps. That's the way it's referred to around the world. But anyway, no, I'm really excited about this show tonight. A lot of great stars. I've just been backstage there talking with people like, Dennis Condrey, Ronnie Garvin, guys I haven't seen in years. I mean, you know, guys that I started out in this business with years ago. So it's going to be a fun night until match time. And then hopefully I'll have fun, but my opponent will not.
So you are entering the ring tonight.
I am actually entering the ring tonight. I'm going to be in action. I couldn't come to Beckley, West Virginia for the first time without actually competing. So it's going to be a first.
Well, we can't wait to see that. I mean, obviously you've been all over the world. You've wrestled everywhere. You've called WrestleMania's Royal Rumble. So my question is, what keeps you coming back to local independent wrestling shows just like this one today?
Well, I'll tell you, it's just still fun. I mean, I look back at my career, and I feel like I'm so lucky in the fact that I don't think I've ever had to work a day in my life. I've done something and made a great living at doing something that I would have probably done for free. Don't tell the promoters that. But it's just been so much fun. So when it gets to be not fun anymore, you won't be seeing me. But until then, I'll be back out here on the road, Beckley, West Virginia. That's kind of, you know, these kind of shows. I mean, the Bash here tonight is great. We Stephen New and Gary Dameron put this thing together, and that's another thing. Working with good people like that and people that are putting the show together is always a lot of fun.
Just speaking of your legendary career, when I think about you, I think about your legendary feuds with Andy Kaufman, Bret Hart, and even Michael Cole a little more recently. So when you think back on your legendary career, which one of those rivalries really sticks out the most to you?
Well, without a doubt, I mean, all the names you mentioned were big, especially Bret the Hitman Hart. That was probably my biggest rivalry here in the WWE. But the biggest thing that ever happened to my wrestling career was without a doubt Andy Kaufman. You know, I've wrestled every major wrestler in the world back from all the way back in the 60s. Of course, I didn't start until 70. But anyway, all of these guys, all these great athletes. But my most famous match and the match that did the most for me was with a 150-pound comedian named Andy Kaufman.
Well, can't wait to see you tonight at the Bash in Beckley. Can't wait to watch this event. We've got former WWE superstars Zack Ryder, Curt Hawkins, Heath Slater all appearing tonight. Can't wait to soak in the action. Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you.